God, on covers. Okay, we could do this. The project is ready. No, they could come to here. Stupid. I don't know who you are. My name is not Violet. My name is Winter. Either you must be lying about your name or because you're somebody else. They switched dimensions. Winter is actually Violet. Winter is from the other dimension, and in this dimension, the version of Winter is Violet. Hey, I know who you are! You're that person that people said that I threw here. I know, I flew, but whatever. Ugh. Hey, dude, I know you! Oh yeah, I do know you. Powerful one. Shimmer. Maisie? It's Perry, but I like it. Maisie. I told you. There's different versions of the ones, the characters in our world. They're from another dimension, so in their world, they're them. But in this dimension, they're Violet and Pad and Maisie. But in the other dimension, instead of me being Brooke, I am Naomi. Naomi? No, Naomi. Do you have a sister? Yes, she's my twin. Her name is Wyoming. Ooh, like it. Can we see what we're talking about? Oh. You're so cute, you sure look so mom. Oh, you're scary, but whatever, you're so cute. What am I wearing? Why am I wearing this black collar? Why am I wearing this black choker? Violet is like chokers. She's like a badass, but bad, but good. You know. It's weird. And why am I wearing this? this weird necklace with a lot of things. I didn't know that Maisie liked Blaine. She might also like Calder's. Well, I like it, but too many Calder's. I'm wearing a super huge dress bow. It's so cutie. I'm a little butterfly. Spread my wing and soar. I'm a little butterfly. I'm a little butterfly. Spread my wings and soar. How can I really fly? Just the bow on the dress. You must be Pixie. Pixie? I love that name better than my original name, Ginger. Ginger Pixie. Or Pixie Ginger. Better Pixie Ginger. So I'm Winter Violet? Violet Winter. And I'm Perry Maisie? Maisie Perry. It sounds like Maisie. It sounds like JCPenney. What is that? Oh, right. Old time. You are. Weird. Your name is. My dog. Your name is Alicia the Goddess. That's my other friend. Huh? Alicia the Goddess. Oh, that's how I know you. Dude, you're so cool. What makes me? You're David. What? I love my name. David. Cool. You could have been Brain. Oh, that's why I hate Brian. The name. It's just weird. People call me Brain. I like David. Hi. Don't worry, sweetie. It's all gonna be okay. No. Hi, my name is. Well, it's actually Jordan, but here in this dimension must be David. Nice to meet you, David. I'm Ella. I used to be Amora, but I know a girl named Amora. She looks exactly like you. Cool. So, my full name is Ella Amora. Ella Amora? No, Ella Amora. No E with the Mora. Amora. Okay. Oh, hey, Violet. Don't you dare call me that. Okay, God. What is your name anyway? This dimension, Violet, but in my other dimension, Winter. You're cute. Shut up. Ugh. Dude, what are you doing with my girlfriend? You know what this dude is? Yeah, I'm not stupid. Oh. You're doing nothing. Sorry. I was just talking to her. God. Airheads. Well, it's been so nice to meet you all. Now we must find some shelter. I lost my other home. It's very cold. What is this? It's like a little hole. Nice. Yeah.
Thank you.
They're homes. I think I should sleep here. You do have a long head. Snack. Okay. I'm sleeping here. Will you excuse me?
Oh, yes. If you want to be sitting with your girlfriend, you could sleep with your girlfriend.
No, she's not my girlfriend. She's my friend. I've known her since we were one.
It's too weird that you haven't asked her out. Do you like her?
That's another one, but I absolutely do.
Nothing. It was just I was like, ugh, because my throat was hurting.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah. I'm a little butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. I'm a little butterfly. Spread your wings and fly.
Ugh. It's supposed to be the alarm.
I'm a little butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. I'm a little butterfly. Spread your wings and fly.
Fine. Darkness. Oh, all right, we're up. Huh?
Oh, they're so cute. They're together. Are they dating?
No. They never were.
Are they good friends?
Yeah. Unless they're like super duper good friends that they like to sleep together. Maybe that's why, but unless they like each other, then that must be the reason why. They must like each other. That one also.
You guys are a disgrace. Never sleep with us.
I like it. I'm a little butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. I'm a little butterfly. Spread your wings and fly.
Just so you know, guys, I made that up myself right now. Took me a while.
Huh? Oh, I'm super sorry.
You could go back to sleep. You have a crush on him?
No, I don't. If I did, I'll tell him, but no.
Wake up, Violet! Wake up, David! Huh?
Oh, sorry for sleeping on you.
No, it's okay.
No, I meant like, oh, my throat hurts.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We need to get going. We need to explore. Okay?
We have a mission to do, and it's something.
I know what this mission is. You, him, alone time. Everybody leave!
I will stay here in case if somebody tries to like harm them and they can't get up. I should stay here. You're not worthies. I'll help you if anybody tries to harm you.
Who will harm us at this time? We are in a safe zone. Nobody will come here.
Okay, but I'll still be here.
Everybody leave! This is my thing. Sorry.
I'm just gonna get some water.
Where's the stream?
Oh, it's 60 miles away.
What?
No worries, you'll get there soon enough. There's a shortcut, but it's gonna harm you somehow.
I'll take a shortcut.
I guess it's just you and me, eh?
I guess so.
Just you and me. A long time. I like turtles.
It isn't going to work with me.
How do you say this?
Mademoiselle. No, we don't say that in France. Unless it's for something, but not. Okay. Look. You are magnifique. Or whatever I'll say. But I'm not really into you.
Then who are you into?
Bad immediate or
moi, won't kiss you. Say it.
You know what.
And her, you know what's gonna happen.
So sick. Pulls out knife.
Fate. I like Ellen more. What the heck, dude? Not cool. Not cool. Move missing. This ain't the right time. Oh, it is the right time. You're instant mock girl. Oh, why did you say your name then? Oh, okay. I am so mad at you for stealing my girlfriend. Dude, be cool, okay? Be cool. I am gonna steal it from her.
Ew.
I just like her, and that's it. I know I'm not mad at you, okay? I know too. Just acting. I know too. I'm just acting, okay? Okay, dude. I'm still mad at you for liking the girl. Not cool. But I'm cool with it a bit. Good day. I thought you guys were going to fight. But, I know you don't like her. I know you like Violet. Which in France, it's Violet, so yeah. But, in English, it's purple.
Oh my god, purple.
I know you like her. I don't like purple. Your eyes are purple. I know those are contacts. They ain't contacts. Those are purple. See. You got them because you like her. Her name is Violet. And you have Violet eyes. Look, I don't like her. In the real world, in the other dimension, she is Winter. He's still Violet. Great, you caught me. I like Violet. I knew. This is why I snuck it up in her. But I don't want you with her. I want you with me. No way. No way. Yes way. I ain't cuddling up with you anymore. Yes you are. I didn't get the what, sweetie? I didn't get nothing. You're such a jerk! Ow. What's wrong? You don't need to know. I want you out. Out what? Get out of my life. Get out of everything. You're just a stupid mean werewolf. Fine. I leave. But not for long. Oh. Are you okay? Not that good. Okay, here, let me help you. There, go on that bed thing. Eliza! Question! Ooh, this guy needs serious help. Can you help him? Yes. Question, come! Sailor Jupiter can't do this! No, it's just be collision. think Kawaii-chan can do anything, because Kawaii-chan believes in herself. I believe in myself for standing. You slap, I could go and hit. Oh man, that was turd. I'm gonna sleep. Sorry. It's okay. Smells like butt. Ooh, he must get hurt bad. Ooh, that must hurt. There. I'm not in the time for Little Red Riding Hood. Did Little Red Riding Hood do something? No, I did. I was the one that did something. Boys? Mm-hmm. Don't worry. Why shouldn't? When I married the big bad wolf, he's a wolf, you know, but he's pretty mean, and he doesn't respect anything. He leaves a mess everywhere, but I need to know that if I truly love him, I need to know that he might do things that I might not like. Like he might hit, my daughter, Adriana. So yeah. Look, I know what happened. You do? Yes. You hit the boy you like because he was kissing another girl, or the girl was kissing him. But I know he likes me. Why would he do something? Maybe it was for a reason. You should have asked before you hit him. You know how bad in trouble he is right now? Must be going. My daughter must, well, come here and talk to the rest, but I must go. Like, oh my dog, I seriously need to be here? I'm leaving. Okay. Just kidding, I have to be here, sorry. Don't worry. It happened to me a lot of times. The girl, Lamora, she stole the boy that I like. His name is... I don't remember. Yeah, that guy. Oh. But... I know he does like me, even though he is dating another girl. You know? Yeah. So look. I am the princess of all this forest. But look. I know sometimes you might get dumped on boys because, you know, your character is a badass. So you're mean. I know you're from another dimension. Your name is Winter, and you're a very nice person. But
But in here, you're a bad person. My character is supposed to be a mean person. Because I'm trying to take the trait of my father. But act around people that think I'm nice. I need to act like my mother. But I just want to act by myself, like how I am. I want to be myself, but I can't do anything. I need to go by the story. Just to know whatever he does is because he loves you. Falling for ya, falling for ya. I know I shouldn't, but I can't stop myself from falling for ya. The day is walking ordinary. Wait. The day is passing ordinary. Boys walking by, walking by. It isn't the same old story. Too fresh or too shy, too shy. I'm not the kind to fall for a guy, cause just he says hi. I'm usually through, but I'm over the moon. Cause he was just too cool for school. Now I'm falling for ya, falling for ya. I know I shouldn't, but I can't stop myself from falling for ya, falling for ya. I know I shouldn't, but
Oh, sorry. I'm supposed to catch you.
Just to know, guys, I just said that because I wanted to go on something. I just wanted to sing something so badly. See? Falling for ya. I know.